getting late for Ernie, dude. He's not going to make it. He's going to have to wake up tomorrow and watch his break. Denning, giving these to you at a steal of a deal, dude. You're welcome. These are true off-the-shelf stragglers that have been there for months. Months, all summer. Since these came out, they have been hanging around on the shelves. I got tired of looking at them. So that means there's probably going to be a Bryce Harper in here for you. Oh, you lost by 200? Damn. I want him to be the greatest of all time. Ryan O'Hearn, 175. Oh, man. Now, how cool is that? That's really cool for me. That's a Pat Hughes auto. Might have to keep that here somehow, Denning. Cool. Wow. I'm Pat Hughes. I can hear him in my head now. I know it's not what you want to see, but that's pretty cool here. EBW and basketball tonight. Tomorrow night, the sickest NBA NFL mixer ever. All kinds of short prints and variations and stuff in here. Imagine how smart they are, those three together. Like you put their brain power together. Knowledgeable, should I say. I don't know that smart's necessarily the right word. How knowledgeable, fact knowledgeable they are. I'm sure they're smart. Carter, are you watching Love on Netflix? Don't, because it's basically a porno. Now everyone's going to Netflix to find Love. I was like, what the hell is this? On Netflix. It's a porno. Straight up X-rated porno. Did James does that, doesn't he? He's searching for it now. Oh my gosh, hilarious. Larry Durker, which is really strange because I definitely like had no inkling, no idea. I knew nothing about her. Here he is. Ladies and gentlemen, the Houston Astros, with over 2,300 innings pitched, it is Larry Durker. These straggler boxes have got to be better than that. They're going to make me look bad on stragglers. You give stragglers a bad name. Damn. Tyson likes the Larry Durker. And Georgia's about to upset Kentucky here. Maybe. Maybe it is Diker. Regardless, I hardly knew her. T-Wade is back. What's up? I will. We could put up another $16 hobby box of Optic if somebody's working tonight. I don't know if Tyson's working. I don't know if Carter's working. I don't know what these guys are doing. Maybe I don't pay him enough. I try to hook him up with stuff, give him credits, give him breaks. But I guess it's not enough. They just won't work. There's a diving Bregman. Pete Alonso rookie card. Watching one of his sail away. Suck it. Yeah, just duplicate another optic hobby. Uh-oh, there he is. JB's in the house. Guess who's back? JB's back. Manny Margot. Love me some Manny Margot. So listen, I have to say how excited I am for baseball season. That's the truth, Ruth. Collector-wise, I don't get too excited over baseball season in general. Until October, but or if the Cubs are doing really, really good, and there's a buzz in the city that hasn't been in years. But collector-wise, I'm anxious to see how these second and third year and first year players do, for that matter. You know, there's a lot of big names out there poised to hit the stratosphere. Could Pete Alonso duplicate another season like that? I'm just making this up as I go along. Can Aaron Judge get to the World Series and the Yankees? Will the Nationals come out swinging, killing it, pouring it on like they did in the bottom third of the season? Are the Astros going to continue to cheat? Will the Angels be contenders? Will the Angels be contenders? Will Ohtani completely kill it this year, pitching and hitting? Can we get two Larry Durkers, please? I would like two of them, tops. Okay, I got a purple one to 150, and I got a Larry Durker base for my dude, for our U.S. military veteran, active duty veteran, gets two Larry freaking Dierkers. I mean, you have to just almost laugh at that. We'll open up some Topps packs for you, Denning. We'll open up some Topps packs. The free ones, not the, I don't have any of the silver ones. Which, by the way, speaking of Topps, okay, TSB crew, my friends, my customers, new, young, old, veteran, legends, and rookies, please listen up. I have been invited / selected, among other breakers, to join Topps in Dallas, Texas, in just about 30 days, first Tuesday of February. We're going to be doing a million card break. We're breaking a million cards, and it's going to be Topps Series 1 Jumbos. Now, I got to sell 18 cases. I have to sell, repeat, 18 cases of Topps Series 1 Jumbo. Normally, I try to avoid it, and I do 2 cases max, maybe among the first week or two. We have 18 cases to sell. I, and all of us, and the other breakers who are participating, we need to sell out all those cases. So there's a few breaks that have trickled onto the website. I'm going to go ahead and need you to go ahead and buy in those. Support Topps, support the event. Topps tells us they will give us items. I've done these with Panini. I haven't done one of these with Topps yet. But what Panini does is they'll give us hobby boxes. They'll just walk up to our table and drop down a bunch of hobby boxes. Or they'll just come over and drop a bunch of packs, Panini packs, on the table. The players come by because all the rookies are there signing. Maybe there'll be veterans there, I don't know, but most likely it's going to be all the rookies and the prospects there signing. Oh, and to go with your other one, you do get a National Baseball Hall of Fame autograph from Jeff Idelson. I mean, if you're going to do something like that, you might as well do it big, dude, with two of the same dude. I mean, if you're going to underperform, you might as well get a Jeff Idelson, not one, but two Larry Dierkers and an announcer. Spectacular fashion. Wow. Well, at least you got them for a freaking steal of a deal. Basically gave them to you. Antonio Brown and Josh Gordon. There you go. We're having a wonderful night. So back to Topps. You're going to start seeing breaks appearing. So what I'm going to do with those items that Topps gives us is they go back to you all. For those of you who have done these with me with Panini, you know that we'll keep track of them. And we'll take everybody who bought spots and put you in the randomizer. It will be more detailed about what you're getting, how many entries you get. And I'll probably add one big grand prize item to it all. There'll be personal boxes that you can purchase. So I'm pretty confident with 30 days from now we can do it. Not to mention we'll be at the event live. We can sell final boxes and cases. Oh, okay. I will sell like that. We got to remember I'm on delay a little bit on chat. Sorry, Denny. You got 3. You got 8 left. Sorry, dude. I'm going to get you some Topps packs, though. Maybe we can pull an auto out. Maybe I can be a hero. See if I can be a hero for you since you're our hero. Give you some Bowman. Kenzie Gore. There are autos in these. They're pretty rare. Well, they're so rare that I just pull this for you. Boom! How about that? It's Adonis Medina. For the Phillies, holiday autograph. Probably worth more than all four of those cards put together over there. Who loves you, dude? Dan F., where is that Dan F. fella? See that? An actual player. It wasn't an. That would have been funny if it was an announcer or something, though. All right, so I'll ship you these final eight packs. BRB, where is our Canadian friend? He was coming in to buy this Luminaries today. I don't know where he went.
They probably felt really good after they had talked with her.
Yeah. T-Wade is buying in something. The Vipster. Win one for the Vipster. Guys are making me work tonight. T-Wade, you got a yellow spot. You trying to get in the basketball? Yellow spot means it's still processing. I'm running a mini. I took two spots off the board for the EBW. So basically for $11, I'm going to run the randomizer with 10 spots. Two people will be in the EBW mixer, which could lead to the Cardinals and other teams. And one person will win a Cyber Monday pack, which you see before you. Oh, Troy, you just tell me how many you want, and then you send it direct. So basically, you guys in chat will say they'll take two of them or they'll take three of them. And then I write it down, and we keep track. Once we get to 10, we run it. Then you send the money directly. I don't put it on the website. So see, Jeffrey Wins wants one. So basically, I need to bring in, what is it, $111, $110? Plus the, so I'm going to sell 10 spots at $11. So I get my money, and then we give away those two spots to two people, plus someone's going to win this Cyber Monday pack. Which I think we just pulled a big card out of these the other night, didn't we? What did we get out of one of these the other night? How many do you want, Troy Wade? They're $11 a spot, so the more spots you buy, the more chances you have to win, obviously. If you buy two spots, you could, in fact, win both spots. So for $22, you win $110 worth of spots. You could also get nothing, but you could also win a Cyber Monday pack. So some guys like to buy a few of them. Some take a shot with just one. It's a matter of how many do you want. Daddy's got to bring in some cash tonight. Well, there's Blake. So J-Dub's going to take two. And then Blake. So there's seven left. We got to get this EBW done tonight. I got to load up the bank account tonight. I'm not afraid to tell you. I got to get as much as I can to the bank account tonight for something I'm doing. I pretty much got to show somebody my massive bank account for something I'm doing with the business. I'm selling Top Shelf breaks. No. I'm selling Top Shelf breaks. So I got to pad the bank account. Whoops, I meant to do... Well, Blake, you just won something. You just won something by accident. Must have been AFK on MTT break. I don't even know what that means. JB, how many did you take in? What'd Josh B's take? What'd you send for, Josh? Carter's taken too? So I got J wins. Blake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Carter, Blake, and Jeffrey wins are 6. Amy wants 2. So J wins. Amy, Blake, Carter, and Carter. All right, we're closed out on the mini. Everybody, please send your mini money to there. Thank you. Well, yeah, we tried to watch it. It was a little much. A little graphic. Just a little awkward. It's like a good movie acting-wise, and then it just goes... Psh. Let's run this mini. Let's see who gets two spots in EBW. Here's what I got. Jay wins. Jeffrey. My hip-hop twin. And Blake. Sorry about your Vikings, Blake. I mean, Houston's in trouble. I think I was in advance, your Vikings taking on my Niners. Nah, it's coming to an end this weekend, dude. Blake, AC and Minis, how'd that happen? Siku Diumbuya. Amy, I got it. Jeffrey, Blake, Josh, and Amy, and Carter. Somebody's getting an EBW, which will lead to a spot in the case break of contenders that we're doing tonight. It's only 10:15. I know we're going to have some closers that come in late night. Finish this stuff out. We're going 1 and 2 and 10. Good luck. And thanks, everybody. Everybody. There you go. Good luck. Congrats, too. Boom. Josh and Carter. Carter rigged it. I got to check, make sure he sent his payment over. And Jeffrey, you're going to get a Cyber Monday pack. Sorry, Aim. Josh and AC. I do not like doing those things, but certain nights, especially Tuesdays for some reason, I don't know why. I really don't. So Jeffrey, a hip hop brethren. Uh-oh, you get something shiny. You get a Austin Riley number to 50. And a RJ Barrett for Jay Wins. Oh, Matt Rhule did go to the Panthers. How about that? Probably something cheap like a pack of tops, which I'll get here in a minute. When I hit the winner instead of the, let's see if Jeffrey wins. Is he still here? Joe Judge, head coach. Oh my God, Adam Schefter looks like he's dead. Adam Schefter looks dead on SportsCenter right here. That's crazy. Get some sleep, dude. I think Jeffrey Wins thinks he knows more about hip-hop rap than me. Let's see. See if he knows this one. Yeah, I'm just looking some stuff up, Jeffrey Wins. Make sure that it's YouTube's not gonna kill me. I'm going to play some of my favorites, dude. I mean, when I get in these modes, it's hard to get me out of them when I go down this rabbit hole. See how long it takes you to guess them. So we're filling out an EBW, which is my filler. Not a whole lot I can do until y'all fill those out. Amy loves it here. One of my favorites. Come on. That's a Goosebumps song.
Can you go to the potty by yourself? Can you go to the potty by yourself now? Yes. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mr. McFeely.
This is how it was when I was DJing. This is dope. Siberian Nights. Doing a little bit of this though. A little popping and locking at the beach. Wildwood, New Jersey on the boardwalk. Me, a white boy out there. I put my hat out, trying to get some money to go play some freaking Donkey Kong. Then I want to play this. I got a lot of favorites as we try and fill this case of contenders tonight. I don't know what else to do. It's up to y'all. You got to fill it out. So, this is one of my all-time favorites. Boogie Down Bronx. Check it. Cool John Ski from the Free Force crew. I came here to say a deaf rhyme for you. About the Boogie Down Bronx, it's a one of a kind. It's the place to be, it's a state of mind. About the guys out here, they really are cooking. They snatch gold jeans when the cops ain't looking. But Brooklyn, I say, it's the place to be. It's where I stay in reality. So listen close and you all will hear about the devastating body rocker of the year. Because I dress to impress, guaranteed to be a hit. I walk down the street, the girls are jumping on it. I got the ladies on my left, freaks on my right. The ladies follow me all through the night. Because I'm the one with the action, the king of
everybody boogie down, boogie down.
I guess it's fair to say if there is one thing I'm super, super, super passionate about, it's this music from those early 80s days. Just hanging out with my buddies. My one friend, his name was Coop, in his apartment complex. He had the turntables. He had his mixer, his Newmark mixer. We'd go downtown, find all the records, bring them back, and just sit up there and drink 40s. And he drank vodka and orange juice and just make mixtapes nonstop.
Than the water in a swimming pool. I like the R to the A, the U and the L. Pushing more power than a Duracell. And like the M to the A, the N and the Y. The hip hop master that you can't deny. So check out the beat and listen to the sound. And if you're from the Bronx, just boogie down. People all around walking around in the streets. They got the funky rocks with the John Steve beats. You hear the sound, become a believer. You go to the Bronx, hang out at the Viva. You take the D to 205. You go see me, cause I got the gift. And I'm the cool MC with the vicious sounds. I'm not from the Bronx, but I still boogie down. F to the R, double E-Z-E. F to the O, the R-C-E. Yes, the freeze force, and we never lost at any cost. Cause I'm the boss, I'm the cash bank money. Keep it never broke, never cheap it. You never look the same. Bill Blast, Calvin Klein, or some of mine. You never catch me on the welfare line. You got the perfect beat, I hear you say. But you better listen close, cause I'm here to stay.
The only thing I wish I could do, I have to do it manually, but I wish I could just mix in another song. And then I wish I could be like this, which was my other all-time favorite. So my buddy David Wirtz, David Scott Wirtz, may he rest in peace. He was one of the guys that I would sit around with at the apartment complex. He chewed Skoll in his lip all the time. So just the smell of Skoll takes me back to these days. He would just sit around and drink. Drinking 40s. I don't know, we must have been 14 years old, 15. Maybe 16. Pretty sure the statute of limitations has surpassed on all that stuff. Josh Molina, Mr. Bob Dabalina, Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. Yep, Dave Wirtz got in a fight, went down one night to where his girlfriend was with their kids. He called my buddy, my other buddy Dave, and Dave was like, don't go down there, dude. Don't go down there. Well, he freaking went down there, and the guy came out and freaking shot him. I'm sorry to bring you down, but that's what happened. And God, yeah. I mean, this is the part of the song where Coop was, like, getting ready to finish it, starting to mix in his next jam, like, scratching it in. Probably Run DMC or something. I got one more for you, Jeffrey Wins, dude. I just need to do a non-break night, and I'll break out all these jams. You know who loves this stuff, too? Neil. Kaneel loves this stuff. Well, it sounds like we're going to have to meet up at some point, Jeffrey Wins. I love the 126 beats per minute stuff. You know, the Soul Sonic Force, Planet Rock stuff, Planet Patrol. Don't forget about Planet Patrol. Guru, who you steal them from, stuff like that. Oh my God, break it down. Yeah, I love the 126 beats per minute. And that 808. There's a good documentary called 808, I think. It's about this drum machine that they all used. And then I would just be like, you know, house party, drop it down. He didn't fade, he would mix it. But then you could just be like, oh, I'm sorry. Are you serious? Holy crap. All right, this is the last one I'll play for you all. I know I probably scared off a lot of people going, what in the name of God is this stuff? Now, this was basically Planet Rock.
Yo-Yo Ma. Yo-Yo Ma.
Yes, yes.
Furry and brown. Furry and brown.
That's my dude! I mean, you don't meet too many people, at least I haven't, that... I mean, they know Run DMC and LL Cool J from the 80s and Jam On It by Nucleus. You don't find many who know about Planet Patrol. Did you grow up on the East Coast, Jeffrey Wins? You had to have grown up somewhere on the East Coast. Philly, Jersey, Maryland, D.C., New York. Because this stuff never really, that I know of, made it to the center of the country, mainstream. Plus, this stuff was easy to mix to because you just find another song with the exact same beats per minute. And you look like a superstar. Just going to Planet Rock out of this. Or Egypt, Egypt. T. Wade said, you know what? I've had it. Let's just do some breaks. Thanks, dude. Thank you, McFeely.
Thank you, Mr. McFeely. Thank you, Mr. McFeely.
Oh, well, Orange County, that's hip. That's good enough. It's on the West Coast then. We'll have West Coast night then. Man, imagine the rabbit hole we could go down with that. Check this one out. I'm going to load up the randomizer. We're going to do some basketball. I would be impressed if you know this one. Ooh, ooh. You got it. It's the Breaking Life. Next up, Contenders Basketball. Thanks, everybody. Let's go.
To rock my world, all the guys they wanna get with her. Step back, cause you know you can't get her. First of all, you got to have money, just in order to be a honey. But hey, that's down my line, cause I like a girl that's fine. Give her everything that she wants, gold and money so she can flaunt and show that she got Gucci, Louis Vuitton, MCM styles of every kind, Mega Design, Alpinas. This girl, man, you gotta just see her. Sooner or later, she'll be my wife, and that's when she lived the glamorous life. All the girls envy my wife just because she's in the glamorous life. What she got, they wanna get with it, but they're not doing nothing to get it. We're the talk of the town. Every time that we roll round, other girls, they-
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mr. McFeely.
You keep away from the boys and cuz they might try to disrespect you, but don't let them upset you, cuz yo, they're not that thorough to take away your girl, a girl that has no price when she's in the glamorous life.
About ready to break it down on the turntables. I'm loading up contenders. You know what I'm talking about? This scratch coming up here. I'm gonna tear it up just for Jeffrey Wins. Live! One time only! Are you ready? Here comes a transformer. This is called air scratching. Triple team tiered contenders, OMG. I mean, if that beat's not dope, I don't know. Here we go. Things you will never see ever again is air scratching. I wish they would do the air scratching competition like they do air guitars. I totally would win it. No, I had plenty of days in a T-Wade. I did not miss my calling. I'm old. So I definitely missed my calling. I missed my calling being an air scratch champion or what? No, I did not miss my whole life was music for 25 years. My friend? Amy's dancing. Rare form tonight, I am. Rare form. Oh, man. Rare form tonight. All right, this is NBA. Ooh, you got it. NBA contenders. Good luck, everybody. We're going to find some monsters here. Here's one thing, though. At the end of the day, you guys are my friends. We start there, and then we go down the road of, like, supporting my business and our business and the hobby and all that. But you are my friends. Thanks for being here and dealing with my wackiness. This lets me get out my stressful days. Oh, now the Redskins are cheaters. Good luck, everybody.